He has an opening on the inside that just ran out of room there. And I think NASCAR saw this crash happening and threw the caution. I would have too. But Napier did a nice job of using the wall and keeping that truck heading in the right direction.
Another caution, but we are nearing the end. 37 to go with Suarez looking for his first win.